This is our moon rock demo. A moon rock is made of baking soda, water, glitter, and food coloring. And now what we're gonna do is see a neutralization reaction by adding a little bit of acetic acid, or in other words, vinegar. Oh, this is so cool, I love it. So what we see is just like a little bit of that neutralization reaction, but to me that's kind of boring. So what I like to do is add as much vinegar as possible.